Former vice presidential candidate Sarah Palin will be on a Missouri TV soon. Palin is in a political commercial endorsing Republican Senate candidate Sarah Steelman. Commitment 2012 coverage tonight from KMBC 9's Micheal Mahoney. Micheal?
This is what Sarah Steelman has sought for months.
Sarah is an economist who defends our tax dollars like a mama grizzly defends her cubs.
This is Palin in Lee's Summit in September of 2008. That day she eclipsed her running mate, John McCain, who was with her. Now in some political circles, Palin's political star has faded since then. Nationally now, her favorable, unfavorable rating is upside down.
As far as nationally, I don't think she's considered in the big leagues with the rest of the big boys.
Do you think she has clout in the Republicans?
I think she wants to have clout in the Republicans, but I don't think that she does.
Actually, the polls indicate Republicans still like her. An average of her rating within the GOP is almost reverse of what it is with the voters overall.
I think there are certain parts of the GOP that are huge fans and will listen to her.
I would say, if anything, just her name popping up from time to time gives her a bit of influence with people.
So even if the former governor's appeal is limited, there's a lot of backing for Sarah Palin in the base of the Republican Party, which is a very important group to have in a GOP primary. Micheal Mahoney, KMBC 9 News. Back to you.
Thank you, Micheal. The Steelman campaign announced the Palin endorsement last week. Now it's hoping that can encourage a campaign appearance with Steelman in the final days before the primary on August 7th.